Most would think once a traffic collision investigation is complete, that's it. But actually, things get even more detailed. That's right, there's more. Our traffic unit meets with city traffic engineers to discuss the crash and to see if maybe a light didn't turn on, if traffic lines were too faint, or if a stop sign was maybe blocked by branches or bushes, for example. Sometimes it's an easy fix, or there's no fix at all. But other times, things need to be added and improved. So we ask ourselves, what can be better? And that process can take a while. A budget and a detailed plan about what goes where has to be set for whatever needs to be improved. And then all that has to be approved by city staff and has to be within parameters of the law. That can take several months. Once everything has been approved, then the changes are made, which can include widening a road, installing flashing lights at a crosswalk, or adding additional signage. So now you know. It's a never-ending look at how traffic safety impacts how we use and how we improve our roads and mountains.